Good evening, everyone. My name is Finbar, and today was supposed to be a writing stream, but as I mentioned on Twitter, work was very, very, very rough. So I'm just going to blow off some steam instead with some Call of Duty. The Modern Warfare 3 reveal event is going on, so I'm going to go ahead and give that a quick checkout, and then we're just going to jump into either DMZ or Quick Play. I haven't decided yet, but we're going to go ahead and give the reveal event a shot. I hear it's something like it's a 30-man lobby versus bots, and so I want to see how that works. I hope you all are ready for the weekend. I'm gonna be hanging out with some buddies tomorrow to just hang out and just chill and whatnot, and then I'll be back Sunday with an actual long stream. Oh, yeah, so I was right. It is not a full lobby per se. I think the standard lobby is like 100 people, so this is like 32. Oh yeah, it's 32 because I'm looking for three more and there's 29. But I guess we're split into like squads. Oop. I don't know how big the squads are. I'm gonna be kind of curious to see how this is gonna go down. But yeah, no. Like I said, work was very rough. The owner has been gone for 2 days because he's had things he's taking care of. He's going out for what's it called? He's on medical leave, right? But he's still calling me to tell me to do stuff, right? So yesterday he called me and told me I need to, you know, Finbar, I need you to reorganize all of our pamphlets and like information that we have received from like representatives. And I'm like, from med reps. I'm like, okay. So I get to work on that, you know, and then the manager was like, oh, okay. Oh, I'll take care of that. You know, don't worry about it. So, oh, it's a 4-man squad. Okay. Wait, DMZ. Oh, right. It technically boots into DMZ, I guess. What the heck? I'm very curious about this. So she says, okay, I'll take care of it. The manager says that, right? So I'm like, okay. So I let her handle it or whatever. Today comes by. Oh. Oh no. What's going on here?
All shadows, this is Gold Eagle Ashwell. Welcome to Operation Rogue Arsenal. Russian paramilitary known as the Kony Group. Manufacturing and stockpiling chemical weapons posing a direct threat to global security.
Oh?
Your tasking is to destroy their facility and secure the chemical weapons cache. Your commander on this op is Philip Graves, call sign Shadow 01. If you want to get shit done, he's the man you want in charge.
Oh.
One, you have the con.
Thank you, General. This is an airborne to ground assault on the Kony occupied Zaya Observatory.
You know what I still need to do? I still need to play the campaign for the new Call of Duty 1 and 2.
Chemical munitions big enough to take out the Middle East and Europe. Our primary objective is to keep that from happening.
Okay.
We're going to do that in 4 phases. The first of which will be to infill from the air. Target's currently defended by active SAM sites. Our plans will be taking direct fire, so expect a bumpy ride.
Okay.
In the offset LZs, all shadows will mobilize to your first objective. One of 8 enemy missile launchers located around the perimeter of the observatory. You will take over your assigned launcher and, on my mark, initiate a focused fire attack, destroying Zaya and blasting ourselves one colossal entry point into that underground complex. Once inside,
okay,
you will locate the chemicals, collect as many canisters as you can, and double time to an extract point, where you will exfil your cargo and yourselves. This will not be a walk in the park.
Okay.
But high risk is high reward. I'll be with you on comms. Now, are we good to get some?
Yeah.
Say we good to get some?
Yeah.
All right, let's get locked and loaded.
Oh, yeah, I like this. Oh, no. Here are the assigned launch. Oh, is that it?
Let's take the fight here.
Is that... Oh, what the heck? We got a guy way over there. What? Okay. And jump. Let's go. All right. Okay, hold up.
Actual copies all. Report back when it's done.
Let's see. What do we got?
All shadows, move to your designated targets and secure the missile launchers.
Okay, I'm going to just cut it right here. I'm going to swing on from this side.
01, you're approaching a missile launcher now. Clear the area and secure the target.
All right, let's see how this is going to go down. It can't be this easy. Where are the enemies? Oh, there they are. All right. Let me play it up. One more. Oh, what the? Jesus Christ, where are they coming? Oh, there he is. Okay. Come on, give me some plates. Nice. Good. Oh, where ours is in here. Okay. All right, I'm capturing. Nice. Yeah, so. Oh, no. Oops. So we've got three of our guys here. Okay. Nice. So anyway, as I was saying. Oh, give me some plates. Oh, I'm feeling a little bit of lag. Uh-oh. Oh, hello. Oh, no. Let's go. Oh, boy. Oh, what the? I got a scrap assist. What the heck? One more. Nice. We're doing good, I think. We're halfway done. Okay. Anyway, as I was saying, give me that plate. I'll take that right now. Looted. Okay. Oh, it's over here. Oh. Okay. Nice. There's another chopper. There's two more. Where's this one landing? Oh, is this one landing over here like the other one? Okay. That's fine. Got one. Nope. Let me get it out of the way here. Oh, I got an assist. Nice. Nice. Oh, there's a lot of stuff over here. Okay, that's fine. Good. So, what was I saying? Right. So, they're telling me, oh, you need to...
All right. Missile launcher is secure. Assist other shadows with the remaining targets, if able.
Oh. What do we do? Do we need to, keep this held or something? I actually don't know what to do. Let's see.
I need launcher ammo.
Come on, you. Die. Nice. Nice. Okay, what's the rest of our party doing? Are they moving to another site? Oh, I think they're moving. Oh, we're moving. Let me get in. Oh, what the? Oh, let's get that instead. Oh, I'm in the turret. Okay. Do I want to be in the turret? I actually don't know. Oh, no, get our... Wait for our guy. No, our homie. A homie. Come on. Anyway. So anyway, as I was saying, what's he shooting at? I think... Okay. I don't know what this is. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. Okay. I think he realizes we want to go. Oh, there's one more? 7 of 8 captured, so... Do I ping this? Oh, Lamari, thank you for the raid. Thank you for the raid. Hold up. Okay. We're moving in. I hope you all had a good stream right now. What were you guys playing? Tell me. Because right now we're just moving on to our next target. I'm doing the reveal rate or the reveal event for the next Modern Warfare game. That was a war crime. That was a war crime. Oh, we got all the... Oh, never mind. AO head is off. Love it. Yeah. Nice. But yeah, what were you guys playing? What were you guys playing? I want to know. Because right now I'm just enjoying the view. Huh? Are there supposed to be missiles? I actually don't know. Oh. Yo. Okay, observatory has been destroyed. Alright.
Put effect on target. Observatory is destroyed. Be advised, we're picking up a radiation signature from the blast.
Uh-oh.
Securing the bunker may take some time.
Yeah.
Sounds like Coney was expecting this. Keep it tight down there.
Alright. How are you doing, Pimper? I'm doing pretty good. Like, my work day was, oh my god, all the war crimes I'm committing here. What the heck? Let's go. Oop. Throw it out. Let's go. Oh. Let's go. I'm doing good. Well, yeah, my work day was pretty rough.
Shadows are securing the cargo.
Yeah, so I sorry. Teams of
two. Actual, sounds like we have a possible hit on Coney's commander.
I recognize that voice.
I'm still working. Oh, you're still working. Oh, that's not. I feel for you. You're good. I'm good. Okay. Oh, come on. Reload you. So yeah, I was talking about this earlier. Oh, I'm already holding a canister. Okay, that's fine. Wait, can I here, revive me. Come on, get up, you. But yeah, my boss was like, I need you to organize stuff. So I was like, okay, I'll work on it. The manager decided she told me she's gonna. Oh. Manager decided I'm gonna. She's like, I'll handle it, right? Oh, what the? Oh no, a buddy. Oh, he revived. I don't know what he. So she said, I'll handle the organization. Ooh, do I want that? Yeah, I want that. Oh no. Oh, come on. What? Who else wants them? Nice. So she's like, okay, I will handle that, right? The manager or the boss called me this morning.
Our mortar strike is inbound.
Good loot here. Moving here.
And he's like, why hasn't it been done? And I'm like, Do I have to just extract with this or what? I actually don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Oh, let me revive you. Come here. What? I actually don't know what it is. So he's like, he's bugging me. He's like, you know, why aren't you doing this? I told you to do it. I'm like, the manager said she's gonna do it. Right? It's like, no, Finbar, I asked you to do it. You have to do it. I'm like, Okay. Refill ammo. So, do I extract? Oh. Oh, my buddy. Here, come here. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Let me get my plates up. Let me plate up. So, oh, fuck. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. So, he actually is, like, getting mad at me about the whole thing. Hello, Stripes. How are you? Oh, shit. That's not good. Okay. We can let that go. So, he's getting me mad about me for it. Uh-oh. Oh, I guess I should be getting out of here for a second. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh no, I'm about to go down. Get back in there. Let's just get some plate up. Okay. Reload this. Okay. Oh yeah, no, we're exfilling out. Okay, we're exfilling out. Our team is exfilling out. Let's go. Gas canister unlocked. Let's. Okay. Place gas. Oh. Okay, I'm stupid. Okay, so we just have to go in and out. Okay. Exfil 20. Oh, okay. I'm stupid. All right. I'm stupid. My bad. Okay. Oh, we've got another 10 minutes on this. Okay, so he tells me, all right. So I tell I was about to call, the manager was out today as well. So I call the manager. Oh, what the heck is going on? I think there was something in here. I think, come on. Oh, give me that. Ooh, there's a bunch over here. What the? I'm gonna try. I wish I can do that better. Anyway. So the whole time, like, I called the manager, right? And because I'm about to tell her, oh, I'm like, oh, you know, the owner was calling me. She apparently, he called the manager, like, after I got off the phone with him. Oh, no. Ooh, nice. Okay. So, oh, we got another. Come on, you. Run. Okay. Can I place? Place. Nice. Oh, shit. Ow. I didn't want to do that. Okay. Nice. We have 39 out of 45 exfil. Okay. Ow. Juggernaut inbound. Nice. So, he called the manager. The manager... Oh, there's five more in there? Okay. I'll be the hero to get us in, to get those last things. I know where, like... I think I remember where, like, a couple of them were. Okay. So, I had to deal with that, and I was like, ugh. Why... Oh, come on. They're over here, I think. Or there was a couple over here. I remember there being a handful over here. Yes! There's a bunch of... Oh, I'm on fire. No. Don't get off. Okay. Oh. We just need one more. Oh. Oh! Let's just run. Come on, you. Run. So, bunker unstable, get to X. Oh, I have a minute?
All shadows, the tunnels are in state. Fall back to the extract point.
Oh, no.
I say again, fall back to the extract point.
Oh, yeah. Let's just go. Oh, fuck. Give me it. Yes, okay. I'm out of here. See you later, nerds. Okay. I have a second to chill. So, The owner is like getting mad at us for like not doing the thing, even though the manager was like, I'm gonna handle it. He's like, he wanted me to do it. So when I told the manager that, he's like, okay, no, that's not reasonable. So she immediately came back to the office. Come on, you. Come on. Let's go. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Okay. What? There's still guys out there. No. Oh my God. No. 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 We left a buddy behind. We left a buddy behind. No. Oh my God. I can't believe someone got left behind. That sucks. Okay, what's going on now? Huh? What the heck?
Так точно, командир. Химикаты под контролем.
Huh.
Начали.
Uh-oh.
Hey. Who are you talking to?
Oh. Uh-oh. Now, who is the traitor? That's a good question.
Все чисто. Командир Макаров, враги ликвидированы.
Oh, what the... Okay. And now we get the trailers for the game. Yeah, so like I said, that all happened. We gotta strip the patch for the camera. Yep.
Let's make
yep.
sure they don't see the sunrise.
Normally, yep, that's gotta do that. I think the game's I'm realizing the game's might be a little loud. Is the game loud or is it like all right? I forgot to ask that. Is the game audio too loud? Is the game, am I not loud enough?
We're in position.
That's gotta work, Bravo.
It's good? Okay. Yeah, at some point I want to go get Modern Warfare 1 so we can go through the whole campaign so I actually know what's going on. Googly eyes. Oh my God. Yeah, so we had to rush all that today. And that was very frustrating. So I was not so now I'm just here to blow off steam by blowing people up. So yeah, the other thing, I was looking at, as I mentioned on Twitter, I was like, I'm gonna try to see if I can get something ready. Right? So,
pre-order the Vault Edition, get the Nemesis Operator Pack.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that.
Cell bundle with 50 tier skips and more.
Nah, I'm good. I don't need it. I don't need all that. Let's see what we got out of that in terms of XP and whatnot. So, like I said, I was gonna try to get something to work, and that thing I was trying to get working was a N64 emulator because for some reason I got a hankering to play Paper Mario. But Paper Mario is one of those games I've played like a million times and I couldn't play it on stream to make it interesting, but which Paper Mario for the N64. So my idea was, you know what? I heard that they have a ROM hack for Paper Mario 64, the one that makes it like really hard. I think it's called like Master Quest or whatever. I was gonna try to get that working, but I guess I waited. Oops. Thank you. Have I done everything? Intercept 5. Oh. Okay, yeah, I'm probably not going to do those. Where am I? DMZ, no. What do I want to do? Yeah, so I was gonna try to set that up, but I realized I don't have the ROM, I don't have the emulator, I don't even have the ROM hack. Oh, I'm still in Warzone, that's why. I was like, why does it look so weird? So yeah, I don't have anything, so I was gonna try to get that all set up, and I realized I don't have enough time to do that here. There we go. Let's strike 24/7. Oop, no. Havoc, shipment 20. Let's just turn our brain off for a little bit. What are my things? 15 SMGs, quick fix, while mounted. Okay. I have an SMG equipped already. And then they want, what was it? Quick fix. Okay. All right. Let's just turn our brains off for a second while we... Oh, okay. I'm very scared of, like, playing this game on stream, because the last time I tried to play this game on stream, like, the stream crashed so hard, I had to reinstall my graphics driver. So I'm very terrified of the game right now. I mean, it took me like 2 weeks to get it fixed, and it required me to uninstall the game and reinstall the game. So I'm very hesitant. So that's why I haven't played it in such a long time. But I'm like, I think it's stable enough. It I haven't had any serious game crashes in like a while. So let's go ahead and get that. Let's give the game a try. Yeah. Yeah, like, it was the Season 4 Reloaded update. For whatever reason, my game, like, crashed so hard, I had to reinstall the drivers. Oh, it's hardpoint? Okay. Right? So... Okay. Hardpoint. So I've been scared to like play it on stream, because I was like, oh, maybe I just had too many things going on. Whoop. Okay. Oh no! Ow! All right, it's hard point, not. Oh. Oh no! Okay. What do we got? Nope. Ah. Okay. So, like I said, I was very scared to like play the game. Blood for blood. It operated. Okay, that's fine. Oh no. Oof. I can't believe it. Oh shit. That's what I get for not paying attention. Trying to do two things at once. Oh my god, I had a good thing going right there. Let me reload this. Is it still in the middle? Oh, it's over here. It's gonna be over here in a second. Oh, ow. Let me get my mounted kill here. Please don't kill me. What is going on with that little thing there? Oh, I'm on the point. How did I miss him? Okay. How did I miss him? Oh, I think... Was that it? Because one of my things was to get him mounted. Oh, I got it. Okay. Ow! Okay. That's why we play shipment, because we don't... We're just doing, you know, brain-dead stuff. But yeah, so... But now the game... Now the game is... Oh! That was pretty good. Slid right into me, sliding right into me like that. Oh fuck, ow. Nice. Oh. So now I oops. Oh, I'm gonna stay here. Just gonna chill here. Oh, perfect. Spawn right in front of me. Oh. Oh, that guy was there. What do you mean recon? Oh. Ow. Oh no. Oh. Let's just reload again. I should be doing more short range. Oh, there we go. I'm so bad at this game. Oh, ow. So much going on screen. Let's just see if I can. Oh, I got. Oh no, I hit the. Ow. What is. Why are there. There's two mortar strikes going on. What the. Okay. Let me reload. Too much going on. I mean, yeah, that's why I picked shipment, but still. Oh my god, how did I miss all that? Just drop one of those there. Reload. Oh, what? Oh, so many. Oh, I'm at 12? Anything over here? Anybody coming this way? Oh, there we go. I got a UAV. Oh, no. Don't kill me. Oh, got me. He got me. All right. Let's just pop that real fast. Where are they? Oh, okay. Anything this way? No. Oh, shit. Nice. Oh, I got it too. Let's go. You know what? No. Let's do that. Okay. Oh shit. Wow, they were both there and they didn't kill me right away. Ow. What was all that? But yeah, other than that. So now, yeah, that's why we're here. Oop. We're here to blow off steam, kind of just turn our brains off after everything that's happened. Nice. I gotta reload. Come on. Nice. Oh no. Ow. I'm starting to think this might not be the easiest thing for me to do. It's just this is one of those games that's like it's really hard to talk and play. Oh, I got a guy. Nice. How did I not kill him? I don't know. Sometimes I don't understand this game sometimes. Ow. Ouchie. What is going on? Why am I so bad at this? How did I not realize that guy was a bad guy? Oh, what the? No. Go away. Let's go. Anyone coming? What the? Where were you? Oh my god. Oh, wrong way. Where? I need baddies. Oh, there's a lot of baddies over here. Oh. I have no idea where anybody is. Oh, they're all right there. Where? Nice. Let me just chill here for a second. There's a guy in the middle. There's a guy coming this way. Oh, you spawned right behind me. Okay. What's going on? Oh, right. I don't have the thing. Ow. Okay, let's go. Oop, oop. Oh. 10 seconds. Nope, wrong. Wrong spot. Let's go. Oh. Maybe I should not be doing 24/7 shipment. Let's find an actual, like, game mode to... Oh, shit. Ow. Ouchie. What the f- okay. Oh, we're... I didn't even realize we were losing. Okay. What the f- Oh. Oh, no, no, no. Damn it. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna lose this. We're gonna lose this. Oh. That would have been sick if I got the last kill, though. Oh, well. All right. Let's not... Who got the... Oh! Wow, I was right there, too. I did, okay, I could have been better. That could have been better. But yeah, so that was my day, was getting yelled at for something that was someone else said, oh, they'll take care of. Oh, well. Oh! Ooh, I was so scared when it froze like that. I was so scared. Okay. Yeah, I was... when it froze like that, I was so scared. I didn't think it was actually gonna... Oh, you know what? Yeah, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do 24/7 shipment. Let's just do quick play. What do I play? Team deathmatch, domination. Make sure... 10v10 Vrosh pit. Okay. We're good to go. But yeah, like I said, I actually wanted to try to play Master Quest Paper Mario game ROM hack because I heard it's really hard. I heard it's really hard. And I wanted to see just what they constitute really hard because I really love Paper Mario. I love Thousand Year Door. My only gripes with the game is that they're crazy easy. And I feel like it's not like the game is inherently easy. I think part of the problem is just the game doesn't know what to do with Mario in terms of like, because Mario is very customizable in Paper Mario. Yeah, there's a hard limit on like your stats or whatever in the first one, but in Thousand Year Door, the sky's the limit. There's literally no caps. Well, there's theoretical caps, yes. I think if you get I'm trying to remember what it was. I think it was like if you get to like a level 100 or something. I think it was level 100. I think if you get to like level 100 something, let's say you were working to, where's the rest of our party? Huh? Everyone's kind of just moving in right now. Oh! Let's just... Two. Nice. Hit it, please. Thank you. Oh, shit! I don't know. Where was he? Oh, he was right there in the fire! Oh, my God. That was actually pretty good. Oh. Is anyone over here? No? Okay, I'm gonna grab it. What the? Let's just reload this. Yeah, so yeah, like I said, there are theoretical caps in Thousand Year Door. In Paper Mario, there is a hard cap of just like, I think, what was it? 30 badge points and like 50 HP and flower points. Oh, I'll get that for you. Thank you.
Reloading.
Ow. So, but like the problem is I don't know. Oh, there's a what?
Hostile UAV in the area.
Let's just. Oh, what the? Where is he? Oh, there's two. Oh, damn it. Okay. So, but like I said, it's like I feel like because you're very customizable.
Tag secure, kill confirmed.
Shit! Ow. Okay. Let's not go that way. Let's go this way. I'm actually.
Precision airstrike. Find cover.
Let's go inside a building. Just to wait out the precision airstrike. But yeah, like I said, I don't think the game knows what to do with like the highly customizable Mario.
Loading.
Where are they going? Oh, they ran. They ran. Ouchie. Okay. That's what I get for trying to do that at range. That's part of my problem as like a player is that I try to do things that I have no right doing. So like trying to go long range with the shotgun, etc. Oh, what the? Ooh, what the?
Reloading.
Let me reload. Come on.
EKIA confirmed.
Okay. Oh no, I died. Okay. Maybe I should switch to like my LMG. Nothing tells me I should switch to my LMG for this, but we're leveling this. Ow. Ouchie. That hurt.
Throwing drill charge.
Oh, I got double teamed. What the? What happened to the other guy? Okay. You know what? We do a little trolling here. We do a little trolling with smoke. Precision airstrike? Oh no.
Hostile cluster mine detected.
What?
Changing mags.
Oh, it was the Okay. That was a little funny, yeah. There was two of them. Okay. There's two of them. So, but like I said, the games are really easy. Right? Paper Mario and both the N64 one and the Thousand Year Door are very, very easy. So I'm very curious is how hard is hard for Paper Mario. Nice. Oh! What was that? Oh, it's a cluster mine. Okay, that's fine. Oh, no. Oh, thank God for bombs. The bomb resistance thing.
Reloading.
Let's just put out some of the. Oh, no. They really didn't like me. They really did not like me. It was. Okay.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I'm hit. Changing max.
Nice. Thank you. Okay, you know what? I might just switch to my LMG. Yeah, we're just gonna We're just gonna go with this. We're just gonna do this. This is the Sakan is probably my favorite like gun to use, just in general. Oh. Oh, what the? Oh. Just don't expect me to be better. Just a little more consistent at range. That. Let's see, that should scare them. Oh. Oh my god. Okay. Nah. We don't need any of that just yet. Oh, ow. What the? Do I see anything? No. Nice. I hear beeping. Oh, you know what that is? That's most likely the... Oh, behind me. They got me. Okay. That was most likely the... That was most likely the...
Using drill charge.
The cluster mine. Okay.
Notch one.
Okay, let's go this way.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB at this time.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Nice. Oh, oh, you, where did you come from? Oh, he saw me. Okay. He saw me. All right. Let's just chuck one of the, oh, right. It doesn't have like a lot of range.
I'm taking fire.
Anything this way? No. Nah, I saw you at the last second. Shit, shit. Oh, I was double teamed there. Nope. Oh, he's... Okay.
Hostile cluster mine active.
Cluster mine. Let's go. Just load one of those real fast.
UAV active.
I don't see anything over this way. Oh, oops. No. Oh, I see one. See one. Oh, we're still very far behind.
Multiple movers.
Oh no, there's a third. Damn it. Over cocky. Got a little too cocky there. What do we got? Oh. Yeah, so like I said, I want to see what they think is like hard, and I think I might have seen like a little bit of the game being like played. Oh, sucks to be that guy. Oh, I didn't do too bad. I could be better. I think I got like overzealous with a lot of the me charging in and whatnot. Ah, on my back. I'm back. I've got a lot of pain all over. I think I slept really weird last night. I sleep on my side normally, but for whatever reason last night, let me see here. How close am I to, oh okay, we're pretty close. So I normally sleep on my side, but for whatever reason that's how I went to bed last night. I slept on my side and everything, you know. That's how I remember going to bed. I wake up, I'm on my back, and my neck is in an awkward position. And now, like all day, my whole body has just been like aching, and I don't want to just attribute it to age, But I think that's like one of the big factors. Just I'm growing old. What are we playing? This level? Oh, this level's big. I think I have to go with my LMG. There's no way I can do shotguns with this. Yeah, there's no way I can do a shotgun with this. There's no way I'm gonna be able to snipe anything. That's fine. That's okay. LMG is really fun to use, so we're gonna go ahead. Just use that for this. Oh, that's not leveled. Never mind. I was gonna do that. It'd be funny, but no, my whole body's just been sore, and that has not contributed like at all to like me feeling any better. You know what? I'm gonna go this way. Wow. I got lit up real bad. And there was like three of them going that way. Let me see. Okay, got one. Oh, what? Where'd he come from? Oh, he got my toes. That's what happened. Okay, yeah, he got my toes. My little footsies. Okay. Oh, hey, buddy here. Let's. Oh, fuck. What? It was the car. Oh my fucking god. Nope. You don't get that. Oh shit. He's behind me. I saw him on the radar too late. I didn't react fast enough. Okay. That's fine. They're all on that side, so we can probably go around this way to get around them. Huh? Nice. Oh, we're playing team. Why did I not notice we're playing team deathmatch? Okay. That's fine. Well, they're all over here, so. Got one. The question is, can I get a UAV? Please give me a UAV. I would like a UAV, please. Oh, last I saw, they were like all over here.
Reloading.
Oh, I bet you. Like I said, I do it. There's one here. One here.
Friendly UAV on station.
Anyone over here? Oh, there's an. Oh, someone got a UAV. Nice. Oh, there's a guy over here. Oh, he's moving. I'm hunting. Oh, he's dead. He dead. Okay. we had the same idea. I just didn't pull the trigger. Oh, what?
Friendly sentry online.
Using drill charge.
Imagine if team kill was on. Oh my god. Yeah, no team kill. There is hardcore mode. They have what's called hardcore mode, where friendly fire is a thing, and what's more, if you do it too much, the damage gets reflected back to you. Oh, what the? Damage gets reflected back to you. So, you can kill yourself on accident if you're... Oh, if you're not careful. I remember that was the easy way to grind some weapons back in Modern Warfare. Oh, we have an. Let me see here. We don't have one active. Let's go.
Copy. UAV is on station. Recon online. Ghost activated.
Oh, I have ghost active. Cool. Cool, cool. Oh, there's one guy over here. Oh, he's running this way, I think. Where is he? Oh, I saw him. It was either weapons or pro upgrades. Oh, okay. Let me reload. Is either weapons or pro upgrades for perks? Okay. But yeah, so I haven't done it yet, but I'm fairly confident you could probably kill yourself with a poorly placed, like, oh, ow, with a poorly placed kill streak. If it just aim a board strike on your whole party, you probably will die like multiple times. Just from the constant like reflect damage. Oh sh! I remember in Modern Warfare you could go hardcore and destroy your teammates' grenades to farm XP for one of the perks. Oh, that's actually rather funny.
The enemy's gaining ground. Push them back.
Oh, we're losing. Okay. Anything? Anything this way? No. Oh, he got that one. Nice. I'm very bad at this game. Let's go. Let's go up here. I actually don't remember there was like windows over here. Oh, what the f- You saw that, right? You saw how... Yeah, you saw how wild my aim was right there. Yeah. Not my proudest moment. Okay, spawn me away from the guy. Bro was looking at a ghost. Yeah, I know. Anything up there? No. Okay. Let's go this way. Nope. What the? The gun scared me because I was like, I thought that was like a claymore or something.
Hostiles launched a cruise missile.
Let's go this way. Oh, I see someone. Oh, before I could throw the... He had a buddy. Okay, he had a buddy. I was gonna try to get him with a drill charge. Let's go this way.
UAV is orbiting the area.
Using drill charge.
Hostile recon is active.
Throw one of those. There's a... Why is the bomb drone, like, outside the...
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh. Holy shit, that guy scared me. Nice, okay. Got one. And right, and I was about to get another one, but then he sniped me. Nice. I need to use these more, but... Neither of these are suited for this map. Makes me kind of sad. Got one? Oh shit, I'm getting shot from two sides. Let me just close these real fast. Oh! Let me guess, he came through the door. Oh yeah, he did. I didn't even need to see that. I was getting double teamed from both sides. There was no way I was surviving that. Well, there's a big fight going on over here. How did I miss? Oh my god, why do I suck so much at this game? What the? You know, as much as I love this game, I suck at it so bad. See, like that. I know I'm using an LMG. I know I'm using an LMG, but still. Okay, so to be fair, I got flashed. There was nothing I could do in that.
Dropped their sniper. The enemy's
okay.
Changing mag.
Oh yeah, I probably gave them like a billion kills at this point. Huh? What was that noise? If an ally just spawned right there, then I doubt they have. Oh. Dang. Okay.
Return to base.
Okay. That was a very poor showing on my part. Did he throw that grenade? I wonder. Ugh. Okay. My phone's getting blown up with a bunch of notifications. Okay, yeah, we can. Oh, didn't want that. Let me think. Ah, there was something else I wanted to talk about. I think, actually, you know what? I will be right back. I'm gonna go take care of one quick little thing. I'll be back. Hold up. I am back. You know what's another game I actually want to play? Now that I'm thinking about it, I want to replay Zone of the Enders. Do I want to make a new thing? Actually, look, can I edit this? Oh, right. It's so low level. I have no attachments to put. But yeah, no, I want to replay Zone of the Enders. I played it a long time ago. I actually have a funny story about that. Because on the PS2, Zone of the Enders had like a demo disc of Metal Gear Solid 2. So I went to buy that used, and I also wanted to buy Metal Gear Solid 2 because I had only ever played Metal Gear Solid 3. So I was like, oh, I'm gonna play, you know, Metal Gear Solid 1 and 2, but I couldn't find Metal Gear Solid 1. So I bought Metal Gear Solid 2 along with the Zone of the Enders. So they gave me Zone of the Enders. Gave me the Metal Gear Solid 2 demo disc, and then they gave me I do want to miss something, and then they gave me right, I can't unlock this. RPK Ral, do I level the Ral? Aral is loud. I remember this gun is just loud as fuck. No, let's keep leveling the shotgun for now. We'll hopefully get a map that actually is good for the shotgun. So I bought Metal Gear Solid 2. So I might actually still have a Zone of the Enders disc somewhere actually. I mean, if that's the case, then I might be able to do capture. Do they have capture cards for like those old console like PS2? Because I remember when I was looking up capture cards, the only ones I could find are like the HDMI like capture cards, like the Elgato and whatnot. But I wonder if they have USB like capture cards for. Oh, this is a good map for shotgun. What are we doing? What's the game mode? Come on, game. Tell me what the game mode is. Game mode is unease. Oh, it might not even tell me what the game mode is. Oh, it's domination. Actually, no, I'm good. I'm Gucci. Or I would be if I had a full team. Yeah, I remember loving just playing Zone of the Enders. That game was really fun. And it's probably one of the few like mecha games I played that I felt like I was controlling a mecha. You know, I also played like a little bit of Armored Core. That game was also really fun. I don't know. So, do I need to play all of the other Armored Core games to oh fuck, do I need to play all the other Armored Core games to actually get into 6? Because I want to try 6. But the problem is, I don't know if it's one of those franchises where I need to, like, play every other game to understand what the fuck is going on. Oh, fuck. Are we taking it? Oh, we're taking that one. Okay, we're taking B. Oh, shit. Nice. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I can't see. But yeah, because like I think aren't all the most of the Armored Core games only on like console, and like older ones at that. Like I don't think they've ever ported. Oop. I don't think they've. Oh, I almost died right there. Nice. Ow. I threw the wrong thing. Okay, we're doing okay for now. Let me go here to defend A for a second.
Enemy is taking Bravo.
Oh, they're taking, okay. Nice. I don't think they're expecting anyone to be in here. No. Do not perceive me. Okay. I don't think anyone's coming over here. Oop. Oh, let's do a little trolling.
Requesting smoke wall here.
Oh my. Oh fuck, ow. What the f- Ow. Yeah, so their whole everyone over there is now in smoke. Nice. Okay. You know what's funny? I don't have thermals on my main gun. I actually just unlocked like the 1x like thermal scope, but I haven't attached it here yet. Am I? Okay. We good? We good? Oh, they're taking Bravo. Okay. Oh, fuck. I was too crouched too. Okay. Don't worry, I'm not dying. Yeah, I don't know. Like, have they ported any of the other... Oh, shit. Have they ported any of the other Armored Core games? And do I need to play them? Okay, let's just go this way. Nothing? Okay. Nothing? Anything? Okay, we've got C. Nice. Because I would love to give it another try or whatever. Oh. Ow. Are we clearing? Okay, wait. We're doing pretty good. I think we're doing pretty good so far. Okay. Oh. Nice. Okay. Give me 1 second. I have been given unexpected treats. I will have to. Oh. Okay, we're getting Bravo. Oh shit. Ow. Where did he come from? Oh, he just saw us all going there. Oh, we lost two. Okay. Let's go get A. I'm gonna go get A. But yeah, like, oh shit, ow. Ouchie. You know what?
Objective Alpha secure.
Okay, we got A? Never mind. Let's just give him a vibe check. Assist. Nice. Okay. 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 Let's go. Let's go back to A. And hopefully we don't run into anybody this way. Nice. Oof. I forget how strong this is at times.
Objective Bravo secure. Friendly UAV on station.
Nice. UAV active. Anything? Anybody? I'll let him come to me. Let's just go this way. Oh, he had the same idea. Okay. Had the same idea. That's fine. Okay, we got. Let's get this. Oh shit! Damn it. So.
Me.
Okay. Let me take. Anybody here? Oh, there's that thing. Yeah, no. Okay. Nice. Let's move over here. I don't want to be over here just or out in the open. Oh my god. Yeah. Anyway. Oh, we're taking. Huh? That's fine. Whatever. Oh, okay. Oh, they're gonna see me in a second. Yo! Oh shit. Oh shit.
What the fuck?
Okay. Nope. Oh. Okay. That's what I get. That's what I get.
Got your cover.
Two objectives secure.
That's what I get. Oh. What the? Oh, they were over there. Okay. I'm going this way. Okay, let's just take this. But yeah, I want to play Armor Core 6, but like I said, I don't know if I need how much lore am I going to need to get caught up on. Oh fuck. Ow. And like the big thing of like Armor Core was like it's so customizable. It's like honestly all I want to do, the only thing I want to do in Armor Core, ow, I almost had it. I could, if I had just aimed a little bit better, I could have had him. Oh, you fucker. You, I hate. Sure. How do we lose all objectives? Okay. Okay. We got Alpha. Huh? Oh my god, how did I miss him? But yeah, no, I just want to load my mech up in Armor Core. With nothing but missiles. I just want to have like a million missiles. Let's go. What am I eating? Apple slices. Oh, hello. What the? Where'd that guy come from? Securing Alpha. Let's. Oh fuck, ow. I got strawberries and blueberries. Hey, nice. Oh, where is he? Oh shit! Oh, how the fuck did I not kill him? Oh. Blueberry just like me. Actually, am I blueberry? Am I like the right shade of blue to be a blueberry? Am I? Maybe? Maybe. Yeah, we'll go with maybe. Let's go with maybe. I think maybe is a good answer for that. Where am I? Oh, we're almost there, actually, I think. Do you taste like one? That's all I need to... I don't... What do I taste? What do I taste like? That's a good question. I mean... A lot of the legends about Dullahans have like them with like pumpkin heads, and my Oshimark is a pumpkin, but do I taste like pumpkin? I don't know. That's a good question. What would I taste like? If you took my head and just stick it in an oven, what would I taste like? And I mean the cheap answer is just chicken, but although that makes me wonder why does everything apparently taste like chicken? Like, what? You would like to try? I mean... Oh, it's team deathmatch. Oh, nope. There's one right there. You can't... Let's just... Oh! I just saw him. Oh, and I got hit with the crossbow. No. Okay. Okay. Well, let's see. I mean, we kind of need to know for science. What do Dullahans taste like? No. What do Dullahans taste like? We need to know for science. Oh, there's two guys over there. Okay. Oh, come on. Yes, for science. I mean, I know why you want it, but. I need to know. Oh, when people ask me in the future. Oh. Nice. Actually, I wonder what happens inside your neck when your head is off your body. Oh, that's a good question. I mean, well, I know what happens. I know what happens. I haven't shown it yet, but I know what happens. Let's just say that one gif of. Oh, there's a guy up there. Oh, I'm out of lethals? What? What? How did that not happen? How did that not kill him? Three blasts to the face and he's not dead. Oh. Okay. But yeah, no, as I was... Oh, yeah, there's a gif of like of Lala like just pouring a bag of chips down her head or down her neck. That's similar to what's gonna happen. Ow! Oh, there it is. I could probably just take like a whole coffee pot and like just pour the whole thing down my neck and it's not gonna feel well. That was a counter UAV. That was a counter UAV I got. Counter UAVs like stay in one spot.
Huh? I'm following you.
You know what? No. Requesting smoke. Yeah, they stay in one spot. Let's go there. Let's put it there. Was that a headshot with the shotgun? I think that is that a war crime? I actually don't know if that's a war crime. Is a shotgun to the head a war crime? Cause I'm gonna tell you right now that if it was that was not nice. Where is he? What the? Where'd he go? But yeah, I was not expecting to blast the counter UAV out of the air like that. Oh. I believe there's a way. Is it this way? Where is it? Oh, it's through here. Yeah. Yeah. I'll go back under. Oh, I think it's this way. Yeah. What's all this smoke here? The heck? Oh, my hand's starting to hurt with all this thing. Let's go. Oh, nice. Oh, shh. Oh. Okay. No. What? What got me? Hold up. What got me there? Oh, the crossbow. Crossbow. Got me. Oh, no. I moved my hand off the stupid keyboard for a second, and now I was wasting everything. I'll take the assist. Okay. Nice. Oh. I don't think I can shoot down the an actual UAV. Yeah, see that? Yeah, see, that's a UAV. Yeah, there's no way I was shooting that down. Oh well. No. Oh shit, ow.
Approaching your six.
Let's just go this way. Oh fuck, ow. Oh, he's up there. Okay. Let's go this way. The question is, do I want to switch my LMG? No. We're just here to have fun and get some... What? Okay. I said we were just here to have some fun, but I guess they don't want to have fun. I guess they don't want fun. Nice. Let's check one of those, sure.
Our UAV is orbiting the area.
I'm gonna laugh if I get a fucking kill with that. Where is he? Oh, he's going up there. Where is he? I think he's... Nice. I don't think that's gonna kill anything, but oh, their whole team was right there. Uh oh.
Our counter UAV is active.
Sorry.
We have the lead.
But yeah, like I said, I just want to make a mech in Armor Core.
Switching mechs.
Has nothing but missiles and just like literally fill the screen. With missile. Oh, you're still alive? I thought my teammate got you. Okay. That's okay. Oh. Nope. We're gonna go up. Oh no, he's got up. Oh. No matter. Okay, that's fine. Let's go this way. Actually, we can go this way, I think. Yeah, let's go this way. Oh no, oh no, oh no, I need up. Okay. What?
Guts off the floor.
Oh, he probably saw me, like, pop up. Trying to be sneaky and that's what I get. Let's... Was there a teammate up here? I think there is. Okay. We're gonna pop back in here. Nice, nice, nice. Yeah, I just want, like, just fill the sky with nothing but, like, missiles. No, no... No, Oh, that was a Oh, I fell for the decoy mine. I can't believe I fell for the decoy mine. Okay. I knew he was coming and I still died. Where am I? Oh, there's a guy. No. What the? Oh my god, I cannot see. Even with this, I'm still... Oh. Okay. God, I love LMGs. No, I was the last fucking kill. I was literally the last fucking kill. Watch, watch. It was me. Yeah. See? The last kill. Okay. I was shameful. Ugh. Have I actually gotten a win today? I actually don't. Oh, no, wait, I did. We won the last match, I think. Yeah, I think we got the. I think we won the last match. I feel like I should switch that Sakin out just so I can work on another gun's hold. I probably should. Waterfront. I don't think I've actually been to this one. I have no idea if this is going to be a good close quarters map or not. Why have I seen this guy? This op. Oh, no, never mind. I was gonna. Oh, we have Shredder on our team. What? No, I was gonna say I keep seeing that one model, that one operator skin like a lot lately. So I don't know if it's just the same guy or if it's just everyone has him. I think I've been here for DMZ a couple times, but oh, something tells me this is gonna be a really small map. Okay. Oh. Nice. What the f- Where's the... Where's everyone? Oh, nope. I'm getting shot. They know I'm here. Oh, shit. What did they hit me with? Oh, okay. Okay, this is gonna be one of those games. Okay. Yeah, and I don't know the map very well, so this is not gonna. Eesh. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Let's just reload everything. Oh, let's go. Oh, nope, buddy got killed over there. Okay, got one. I'm going this way. Oh, dear God. Yeah, they got me through the door, I think. Nice. Got him. Didn't get her. Okay. Let's.
Reloading.
Using drill charge.
No. We want to go this way.
UAV is being refused. This time.
Hmm. Is that a cowboy on the battlefield?
Changing max.
Oh no. Ow. Is he? That looks really cool. If that really is a cowboy. Oh, there's two UAVs on the map. Ow. What? Okay. Gotta pay attention better. Pay attention better. Nah.
Calling Nice.
Sure.
You know what I need to do at some point? I do need to throw on... Oh, fucking me. I do need to throw on the thermals on this one, just so I can keep... Just so I can keep using the smoke. I think I'll do that next match.
Using drill charge.
What? I had no right to win that. I had no right in winning that. That little exchange should have ended with me being dead. There's a huge area here that I was. We're losing pretty bad. Oh no. Oh no. Damn it. Okay. Oh my god. Come on. It is a cowboy. That is a cowboy outfit. Oh, I want it. I hope it's not a... I don't want to spend money on it though. Yeehaw. Yeah, I got yeehawed. I really hope I don't have... That's not like a premium skin I have to like pay for. Oh. Anything? Nobody? What? What? How did I get him from way over there? There's no way I should have gotten that guy from way over there. Okay. Oh, there's one guy over here. Yo. There he is.
Ah.
Oh fuck. Wrong way. Be hot. Ah. I'm hearing frogs. I don't think that's ever gonna hit anything. Every time I throw randomly like that. Oh.
Smoke.
Oh fuck. How did he? What was peeking out when I? Oh, he saw the he saw the shotgun. Okay.
Using drill charge.
What? I don't get this game sometimes. I don't get this game like at all sometimes. Like two almost point blank shots with a shotgun and it didn't kill. Oh. I hear someone. Nice. Oh, the rest of their team was right there. Let's see. Come on, we're still losing pretty badly. Oh. If I would just had sooner, okay. Let's just here.
Throwing drill charge.
Oh, fuck. Oh no. There was no yeah. Yeah. You know what? Let's see if I can get the... Oh, that's like right outside me. Where's the VTOL? Oh, it's... Oh, it's right next to me. Not what I intended, but okay, I'll take it. Huh? What got me? What got me? Oh, it's the mortar strike. It was the mortar strike, goddammit. Okay. game was a wash. Game was a wash, but that's fine. That's fine. It's all good. All good. Let me take care of that real fast. Oh, no. Right. All the guns are so damn far. Right. Okay. That's not going to be fun to deal with. Where am I on my guns? No. How much? 3 more levels and I can get Dragon's Breath. And then 5 more to just max out the weapon completely. Yeah, that's good. That's fine. I want those Dragon Breath rounds. Want the Dragon's Breath so that way on my full auto shotties I can just rain fire for like ever. Ugh. Yeah, I don't know if I can say I'm like the biggest mecha fan. I mean, I love Gurren Lagann. I love like G Gundam. I love Wing Gundam too. It's been a long time since I've seen Wing Gundam though. But I haven't actually watched a lot of like mecha anime. Like I have vague memories of watching the original like Mobile Suit Gundam on Toonami. I have vague memories of that. I don't know if I'm just hallucinating that or not. Here again?
Hardpoint relocated. Stand by. Hardpoint.
But But like, I want, oh, there's like a bunch of them over this way.
Friendly UAV on station.
One.
Throwing a static friendly blast. UAV recon online. Flyover.
Oh, they're all over here.
Hardpoint compromised.
Two. Oh no. Was not skilled enough for that. Oh no, I messed that up. But yeah, like I want to like there's a bunch of like mecha anime I want to. Well, I mean there's a lot of anime in general I want to like get caught up on. Why am I so bad at aiming?
Confirming next hard point. Stand
really?
By. Friendly UAV on station. Our UAV
Slave.
Is orbiting the area.
Okay. There's another. Oh, nope. Come on, let me get in there. Oh. All right. Close that. I've got 3 behind me and 1 ahead of me. So this is going to be the way I want to defend, I think. Oh, no, wait. Oh, they don't like it. Nice. Oh, they know I'm here. They know where I'm at. I've got a mortar strike. Oh, shit.
Locating the next hard point. Get ready.
Throwing drill charge.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Okay. Where's the next? Oh no, I got it too close. Too close. That's not the right spot for it. I don't think. Oh. Did I get someone with it?
Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Let's go around. Someone's on it. Okay. Can I just defend from here? Oh, never mind. I thought I was gonna be cheeky about it. Got him. You know, but like I said, there's a lot of anime just in general I want to eventually get caught up on, but
What?
Hardpoint compromised. Secure the location updated. Capture the hardpoint.
How did that not like? I don't understand this game sometimes. I don't get this game sometimes.
Friendly counter UAV is online. Getting some pressure mine here. Friendly UAV on station.
Come on. Come on, you.
Taking effective fire. Loading.
I'm just watching the side for now.
You should have known better.
Where are they? Come on. Oh, they're coming. They're gonna come in from this side.
Enemies inside the perimeter.
Covering your six.
Oh, what the f- Oh my god, okay. Oh, it's behind us, okay. Nice, nice, nice. Like, what else do I want to get caught up on? What else do I want to get caught up? Oh. Oh no, I can't jump that way. What the? Oh, okay. Where is this one? Is he just stuck? Or is he just not moving or whatever? I mean, I'll take it.
Friendly UAV on station.
Using drill charge.
Moving here.
Where? Oh, there you are. There's one over here. Where are you?
Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Going through.
Nope. Didn't get him. That's fine. Nice. Okay.
Friendly UAV online.
Where are we? Where do they go? Where are they going? Nice. Oh shit. I'm gonna reload. Let's just deal with that. Let's just reload. Actually, that's a good question. Can
locating the next hard point.
I don't think. Oh.
Be ready for tasking.
Okay. One more. Oh shit, I'm getting shot at. Where are they getting me from? Oh, I think they got the guy that was getting me.
Throwing drill charge. Requesting recon.
Okay. Oh no. Oh, they're down. Nice. Oh, here. Alright. There's one cup. Nice.
Friendly counter UAV is on station.
You know what? Let's just
hardpoint relocating. Stand by.
Oh, I might have put it that too late, but that's fine. Oh, he won. So, what was I talking about? Why am I so bad at like trying to remember what I was talking about? Oh. Ooh, that was nice. Not too bad. Not too bad, I think. Let's see. Oh, I got time for a couple more games in me. I've got a couple more games in me. But yeah, I do want to, going back to Zone of the End, I want to go back to playing it, but I heard there's a HD like remake of the game, but I don't know what I have to do for it. What else? What's another like old game I want to replay? Cause I've like I said, I've played Zone of the Enders once, but it was like such a long time ago, and it was only the one time that I could probably play it again and like it make it enjoyable. But like I said, something like Paper Mario, I could not do. I played that way too many times, and I would need either a some kind of challenge to make it interesting, or I would need the Master Quest hack. Same with Ocarina of Time. I know I said I would do it at some point. I should do 3-Heart Iron Man someday on Ocarina of Time. I think that would be an interesting challenge to do. I could do over here. Crap. Kill. Oh, and it's kill confirmed. Oh, fucking hell. It's kill confirmed too. Okay. What the? I think this is the first time I'm spawning on this side of the map. I'm always on the other side of the map. I'm always on the other side. I don't think I've ever spawned on this side of the map. I'm just gonna wait here for a second. Where? Nice. Oh shit. Ooh, baby. Let's go. Okay. Oh, I almost died right there. Okay. Anything here? Nope. Nobody here. Let's just keep going. Oh, what the? Where'd he come from? Oh, he just. Okay. Nice. Oh, fuck. No. Let's go. Let's run. Ohio. I'm just getting shot by everything.
I am wounded.
Yeah. Oh, he's coming this way. What was going on there? Were we like playing some like 9,000 IQ game where we were trying to outsmart one another? What? Oh my god. And he got me with the P90. Okay. That's fine. It's all good. Anything?
Hostile cluster mine deployed. Hostile UAV in the area. Kill confirmed.
Oh no.
Stop shooting me! Using drill charge.
Oh shit, nope. Oh, they got me. That was nice. Got a kill in the afterlife, at least. I'm always like, that's always like an adrenaline rush. What? Oh, cruise missile. That explains it. Oh my god. You know what? There's too many things going on. Let's just put it right here. Let's just put it right there for now, I guess.
Throwing drill charge.
I love drill charges. Oh yeah, baby, I love drill charges. What the fuck? Why did I miss all that? Okay.
Loading.
Come on, he's gonna come up here.
Reloading.
Oh, okay. Nice, nice, 26. Nice. What the? My dailies have reset? Okay. Oh shit, ow. My dailies have reset? Okay. Good to know. Now we can get fresh dailies. Nice. Let me get to the second floor. Come on. No. Damn it. I died. I think that. Come on. Let's go to the second floor. How did I miss all those? Okay. Okay. Teammate has confirmed a kill. Okay. Good. Okay. Hello.
You're off, wait to mission complete.
Hello, 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 okay. Oh, wait, wait.
Target destroyed.
Sorry about that. Okay. Let's go. What? Okay. Let's just activate that. Where? Oh, they're over here. Okay. Oh, he's got ghosts. He ain't gonna show up on that.
Throwing drill charge.
What the?
Slay.
Oh my god.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTV at this time.
That man's got the
smoke wall at this location.
Okay. I love you. Oh. Okay. Ow. Oh, right. I said it's gonna. I forgot. Okay. Oh my god! I don't know what's going on. Run. Reload, and. Nice. Oh fuck. Avenge me. Okay, he got me. We're gonna chill in here. I already know what's gonna happen. Right on top of me. Nice. What's going on? What? Did I actually miss that, or was that just like? I don't understand this game.
We've taken the lead.
Let's go. Let's go top.
The enemy's taking the lead. Hostile bomb drone is active.
Oh no. Anyone? What the? Okay. How am I not dead? Okay. How am I not dead? Okay, just chill. Just. What? What the fuck? Yo, how did it? The drill charges. The drill charges, they're so good. Hold on.
Requesting smoke wall at this location.
Oh yeah, hello Sina, how are you? Did I just see a Homelander? Yeah, Homelander is in the game as an outfit, yeah. Oh, wait.
Requesting recon flyover. Copy, UAV is on station, recon online.
No. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, they added the boys as like a special thing. Snoop Dogg's in the game. Snoop Dogg is in the game as a skin. Yeah. Snoop Dogg's in the game. Nicki Minaj is in the game, I think, is a skin. Yeah, Snoop Dogg was a DLC, was an announcer. Yeah. You know what else he was in? He was in True Crime Streets of LA. I don't know if anybody knows that game, but. Oh, shit. That's incredible. I want to see them fight. Yeah. Okay, we got a mortar strike. Four.
Requesting ordinance. Final 30 seconds.
I want to see. Yeah, it was pretty wild. It's pretty wild, like the skins. We got Shredder from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. Oh. Yeah.
10 seconds.
Oh, what the? Yeah, let me see here. We have Shredder. We have. I know we have. What? What is going on with this? Oh my God. Okay. Yeah, I know. Let me see if I can find all the operators, because I know there's a bunch of, like, really hilarious ones. Hold on. Oh, operator. Here we go. Let's see here. Who's on what team? Let's see here. Oh. Is my game freezing? Okay. Yeah, we got... Oh, boy. We got Starlight. We've got Snoop Dogg. Oh my God, let's go over here. Snoop Dogg, we got home. Blacknor. Graves, no. Where was Nicki Minaj? I know, like I said, I know Nicki Minaj is in here. Where is she? I love the, yes, I know. See, he does the little dance too. Hold on. Hold up. Oh, battle pass. Oh, yeah. See Snoop Dogg. Oh my God. Okay. You could be cats. You could be a cat. Yeah, view bundle, like, yeah, you get two operator skins. What are the two operators? Sergeant pss, 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 and Sergeant Sprinkles. Yeah, I'm still kind of just flabbergasted that that's in the game. Like I said, see, the boys are in as skins. I could have sworn Nicki Minaj. There was a Nicki. I could have sworn there was a Nicki Minaj skin somewhere. Yeah, here's Snoop Dogg view bundle. Snoop Dogg. Snoop Dogg being there is still unreal. I know. He's got a calling card. Has an emblem. I almost want to buy it just for the meme, but like at the same time, I don't actually listen to his music, so it's still really wild, you know, that he's in there. If okay, hold up, 5 operator kills with LMGs and secondary kills using. Okay, we have the thing, we have it. Let me fix this real fast. Hold on. Daily perk. Edit perks. Cold-blooded. Change this to ghost. change this to an LMG. It wants an LMG. I'm gonna, let's just use the roll. Sure. Flash is surprisingly good. Okay. But yeah, like I hear a rumor they're gonna be adding a Lara Croft skin. I'm like, I don't know if that's real or not, but that's gonna be wild if that's the case. If that actually is a thing, I hope they have like a version where it's like the PS1 polygon version, and I might actually consider buying that just because that sounds really funny. If like you get to play as a PS1 model and like this high fidelity game. Oh, we're on farm. So I need 5 operator kills. Shit, what were my things again? Oh well, I'll figure it out. Let's go. Yeah, I would actually buy a Lara Croft. Where there we go. Oh, it's third person mosh pit. Okay. Gotta remember this is a thing. Oh, right. Just a heads up, you guys. This gun is loud. This gun is loud as hell. Yeah, it's loud. What the? We're all respawning on this side already? What the heck? Did we die like a lot already? Oh my god, okay. Where are we? Oh shit! Shit, wrong gun. That was not the gun I wanted, but okay, I'll take it. Yeah! Loud. Oh my god, okay, ow, ow, ow. Let's see here, what other skin would I, like, buy?
Cold-blooded activated.
What other, like, skin would I buy? What the? Okay, I'll take it. We'll take those. We take those? Silent walking. While we... Oh, we got the loudest gun in existence here. Oh, shit. I'm getting shot at. I'm gonna reload. Oh, Actually, I shouldn't reload. Oh, no. Oh no. Damn it! There's another one over here. Snoop Dogg! Okay, you know what? I'm gonna chill in here for a second. Chill. We got this.
Requesting recon flyover!
Okay. Oh no, come on, give me the last kill. Let me get a kill, let me get my last kill. I want my VTOL. Oh shit, no! Oh. I'm so sad. I was set up for greatness and I messed it all up in the end. Okay, no, we're running inside. We're running back in here. I had it. I had the... Okay, no. Reload.
Changing back.
We're just gonna chill in here. Okay.
Let that slide.
Oh, there's someone over here? Oh no, they're gone. Let's go this way. Oh, shit. What? What? Okay. Right, the wall penetration is so good in this. I think they're all over here. I'm just gonna waste it over here. I'm just gonna use it, like, over here. Yeah. Not the best, like, place for it, in all honesty, but I will take it. How do I get out of here? Save this guy's life. Oh, fuck. Ow. Come on, let me get up on the roof. Oh, never mind. What? Oh. Is there a gun game and one in the chamber game modes in this? I don't know. I've never looked at all the game modes, so I don't know. There was a new game mode they added. It's called Havoc. And basically you don't have like a bunch of your perks or whatever. Oh. Ow. But basically there's like random modifiers to the game that get added. So things like force third person mode, etc. For forcibly changing everyone's weapons to crossbows, etc. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. I can't. Oh right, he has his voice lines too. That's the best part. No. Oh. Okay. Oops. Oh. Get 30 hip fire. Oh. Dead silence. So I have the precision airstrike. Nope. I'm not gonna be in here. I'm just gonna chill right here. Oh. Let's just switch to this. Actually, it said hip fire kills, right? Okay. Oh, I'm not gonna get those hip fire kills. I can already tell. 30 hip fire kills or 3 operator kills while in the middle of the silence thing. Okay. Oh. What was shooting me? Who was shooting me? If we get the Havoc, hopefully we can do it. What the? Oh, you were there. Hmm. Two. Three. I'm just gonna move up. Oh no. Don't go anywhere near me. Let me reload. Oh. Why are you two just chilling there? Okay. Yeah, I think like so far my favorite game mode might actually be hard. I'm good at like, oh, come on. Oh shit. I didn't realize they were there. Ow. Do I want to change my weapons? No. Oh shit. Ow. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's a guy over here. I think. If he's not already dead. Where am I? I'm actually like, come on. Poke your head out. See? Covering you. Let's go in here. No? Okay. Oh, some poor guy died over here. Oh. I gotta say, I mean, yeah, the gun's loud, but it's satisfying to like fire it. Okay. Something about it just being loud is very satisfying. Okay. Whoop. Okay. Center, Okay. Oh, fuck.
Right as I turn around to leave.
Nope.
Oh, shit. Ow, 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 ow. That hurt. Well, you know what I'll do? Like, when I get out of this, I'm going to take a look at all the game modes. And we'll see what ones we want to add to or take away from the... Nice. Oh, am I actually going to get the hipfire kills? Oh, no, never mind. That's what I get for trying to go for them. One. I've got like. Oh my God. No. Yeah, I'll take a second to. Nope. That's what I get for trying to do that. Yeah, we'll change the game modes around to see what people want. Oh, oops. I didn't realize there were two guys there. Let's actually take care of this. Is there anybody? No? Okay, let's go up on top.
Hostile cluster mine deployed.
Oh shit. Let's just go down here.
Throwing flash grenade.
Oh. Ow. Where? Did they spawn shooting me? Oh. Okay. Yeah, I... Very poor showing on my part. What? How did I have the highest AD and score it? Huh? What? What? Okay, let's. What do we got here? So, team deathmatch, free for all, domination, search and destroy. Teams alternate between detonating and defusing a bomb, no respawns. Headquarters. Respawns are disabled for the team holding the HQ. No, I don't. Control, take turns attacking, defending the objective. Maybe? Cyber attack. Retrieve the EMP and plant it near the enemy's data center. Prisoner rescue. Leave no man behind. Locate the hostage. Get them out alive or defend them at all costs. No response. Team revives are enabled. Eliminate the opposing force or hold the package to win. No response. Teammates can revive one another. Bounty. Eliminate enemy players until the score limit is reached to win. Player with the most kills from each team will be marked as a high-value target. The high-value target alternates on a time interval and rewards extra points when killed. Infected. Eliminated survivors become infected. Infect everyone or survive the game to win. Gun game. Be the first player to score a kill with each of the provided weapons. Kills, deaths, win-loss are not affected. Recover dog tags and take them to the objective marker to score for your team. And then I think everything else is on. We haven't got a drop zone game yet. Drop zone is wild. Because you get like a million kill streaks. Like everywhere. Let's see if we can get one. A a drop zone game. I have the sneaky suspicion it's not. It's probably going to give us team deathmatch again. Oh, right, I remember now. Havoc was a separate game mode. Havoc was technically a separate, like, thing. Domination, okay. I remember all of the things were out, like, in the open. All of the...
The enemy holds all objectives. Secure those positions.
Oh. I'm coming in the middle of the game.
We are taking Alpha. Domination.
Okay. That's fine.
Objective Alpha secure.
Oh. It's still pretty early in the game, it looks like. Not so bad, I guess. Oh, I'm getting shot at. Who's shooting me? Is someone? Oh no. No one ever goes this way, I've noticed. I don't know why. No one ever goes. Oh. Anyone? Oh. I'll take it. Sure. Sure.
We control Charlie.
Is anyone coming by to grab it? Because I will happily blast whoever wants it. Actually, let me put myself like right here. I don't know. I think I might give the Havoc mode a try just to show like the wildness of it all. Okay, I'm gonna move up.
Watching your six. We are taking Bravo.
Oh my god, ow. I can't believe he had the audacity to just be right there out in the open. Where's that counter UA? Oh, see, right there.
UAV destroyed. Enemy is securing Alpha.
Nine. Oh. Ow. Oh my god. Actually, you know what? You know what? We're just gonna do some leveling. We're still early in the game. I don't think it'll be too much of a problem. Clear that. Oh my god, nope. Gotta go, but enjoy lurking. Wish you could stay longer. Best of luck for affiliate. Thank you. Thank you, Santa, for the lurk. Hopefully I can get to it soon. And then I can get channel points. Oh, fuck. That's honestly what I want more than anything. I want channel points. Is it weird that I want channel points more than I want, like, emotes in or anything? But yes, like I said. Oh. Ow. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, I want channel points. I don't necessarily care for like the subs or the bits or whatnot. Oh shit, ow. Oh my god, I got double teamed. I want to have like the redeems and everything. I want to have like the really fun interactions with the redeems, you know? I mean I'm gonna be smart and like put like, you know, what's it called? I'm gonna put cooldowns on a lot of them, but I'm not, because I don't want to be drowned like a certain bear that just left.
Reloading. Our UAV is in the area.
counter
no?
UAV on station.
What the heck? What happened? What's going on? Yeah, I want like the cool redeems. That's why I was thinking like, what could I do? What are some really cool redeems I could do?
We have secured two objectives.
Ow, ow. Oh.
We are losing Bravo.
Oh, what the where'd you come from?
Enemy is securing Bravo.
Calling in some smoke.
We hold all objectives. Keep them secure.
Let's put it right there. Nope. Oh, I think I just unlocked Dragon. Wait, I thought Dragon's Breath was at 27. Oh, it's at 28. I'm stupid. Let's go this. Oh, wait, there's a guy over here. I think. Oh, I think that guy's just idling. Uh oh. Nice. Can I get it? Oh, they have a... Oh, these guys suck. I'm still kind of flabbergasted that the what's it called? That the I don't know. I'm
securing journey.
Why can't I remember? All of a sudden I can't remember what the fuck it's called. It's the one thing. It's that one field upgrade that like it like blocks the. It blocks the throwables.
What the? Enemy
is
taking alpha.
Oh. Oh shit. Yeah, it blocks the drill charges. Like that thing can block drill. Like when you like if you throw it against a wall, and it's on the other side of the wall, it blocks it. I'm like, how does it block? How does it block the drill charge? Okay. Oh, trophies.
The enemy has captured two objectives. Move to secure.
Oh. Ow. They knew I was there. Okay. I don't know where I put it. I don't know where I put that smoke wall, but
we are losing Bravo. Objective Charlie is compromised. Take it back.
Ay ay ay. Oh no.
Setting mine.
Securing objective alpha.
Let's go. Let's take that. Oh, what the? Okay, we took alpha. This is a close game. Not gonna lie. I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna go from the ground. A long way, I guess.
Objective Bravo is compromised. Take it back. We are losing Alpha.
How are we losing? Oh. Oh, yeah.
Secure Bravo.
Let's get Charlie. We spawned like right next to it, so we'll take it.
Securing Alpha. Securing objective Charlie. Bravo secure.
What the?
Enemy is securing Bravo. We control
one more.
Alpha. We are taking Charlie. The enemy took Bravo. We are losing Alpha.
Oh my god, I'm... Okay, okay. Okay, I was saying, you know, it's a pretty close match. Now we're getting stomped. Okay. But yeah, no, the trophy system is like really annoying, and I don't know why it's capable of doing what it does with versus drill charges.
We are taking Alpha.
You're getting hit hard.
Where are you? Are we taking? Oh, we're not taking A.
Push the offensive.
No. Where are you?
Objective Alpha secure.
Well, he probably just ran off. I'm gonna ignore him. Ow.
Mission compromised. We are defeated.
Oh. Right in the gut. That's not pleasant. What the? Okay. We're gonna ignore that. Okay. Okay, let's... Where is it? Havoc. This is what I was talking about. So we're gonna do this. Kind of just to show the strangeness of this game mode. So yeah, I start with no perks. I have no kill streaks. And at that point, it's just whatever the game decides to give me. We'll see how it all plays out. Okay. Oh yeah, so I was right. It's 28. Where am I? Oh, we're here. Bro, we needed that win. Oh, okay.
We have the lead.
Oh. What the? I'm coming in the middle of a game. I'm coming in at the end of the game. Uh-oh. Yeah, thank you Alex for stopping by. I wish I was better at this game, I'm not gonna lie. Good old matchmaking. Yep. Ow. What the? Is that a chopper gunner I hear? Is that a chopper gunner I hear, like, right above me? Oh yeah. What's going on here? Come on. They're all over there. What the heck? What the? Oh, it's low gravity, okay? Ow. Actually, what are the modifiers? Tell me what the modifiers were. That's kind of important. What? Because I saw the low gravity. Okay. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Ow. Nope. Oh, you're... Really? A Wilson? Okay. I don't know where the Wilson's gonna be. That's a good question. Where is that Wilson gonna be?
Friendly SAE inbound. Friendly UAV on station.
What the? Where is it?
Keep it up.
Oh no. Oh, nope. Damn, the Wilson got me. Okay. Wilson, I can't believe... Okay. How am I gonna deal with the Wilson? I don't... Oh. That wasn't very good to show what it... Because that was in the middle of the... Or, like, the tail end of the game, really. Let's get another game. I actually want a game that from the start to show how that game mode works, or how this game mode works. Because me coming in at the very end like that was not very good. Ow. I am gonna have to be going soon, but I could probably play like maybe two or three more games. Where am I? Yeah, okay. Please get me in a game that's about to start. Or get me a new game, because I do want to show this game mode off, because it's actually really hilarious. With seeing everything from the start. Oh, I think we're gonna get the Albagra Fortress. Question. Yeah, I think it's gonna get me into it. I think it's gonna be a fresh game. I do know some, like I said, some of them are just like it forces everyone to use like crossbows. I think some of them are like random kills. Everyone gets random kill streaks. The hilarious ones are like when you die, you drop like Syntex. So, and then there's another one. It's like when you get a kill, the kill drops snapshot grenades. No animation, I guess. Yeah. Are we almost done? 3, 2.
Havoc. Enemy is incoming. Prepare for contact.
Oh no. I'm scared.
We have new rules of
Oh, okay. What? Yeah, one bullet. Well, isn't it one bullet to the head anyway? Isn't it one bullet to the head anyway? Like a kill? Okay. Ow! Was their whole team in there? Because it feels like it. It felt like their whole team was in there. Okay. Oh, what the... What? Okay, so there was one guy there and one guy... Okay, yeah, I got... Oh, we're getting our next... Oh, yeah, no. We're getting our next... Oh, where did he... Okay. We're getting our next modifier right now. 3 kills gives a random kill streak? Okay. I'm scared. I'm not gonna lie.
Covering a 6. You celebrated too soon.
What the? Okay, I'll take him. Oh, what the? Right. One shot, one kill to the head.
Took out their counter UAV.
Nice. Okay. Let's go. Oh, someone died here. What? How did all of those like not result in that guy dying? How did that not kill him? How did that not kill him? That's what I want to know. And I mean it's obviously it's a skill issue, but I'm still just like, how did that not? Oh yeah, see, snapshot, there we go. So yeah, you dot. Let me reload. Now we've got one bullet to the head. We've got random kill streak on 3 kills. And then what was it? We've got snapshot grenades on death. I'm so for anyone who came in here expecting like top tier gameplay, I'm very sorry. I'm very sorry that you get to see me suck at this game. Again? Oh no. Oh no. Ammo reloads on. That's a new one. So. Ammo reloads on kill. So does that mean like I get maxed out ammo or. I actually don't know how this one works. What? What? Did he take that point blank?
This one's dead.
Oh. Everything I had. Oh shit. Ow, shit. Ow.
Took a blowing smoke.
Wow, okay. Oh no. So, okay. Are you? Let me reload. We've got. Oh, hey, I'll take it. What is going on out there? I hear a lot of really wacky things going on. Oh. Ow. I'm kind of scared to go anywhere, really. Let's. What? Yeah. Okay.
Come on, really?
What? I'm getting slightly tilted, but just because like things that. Ever so slightly tilted because of. Well, okay, no, it's my fault for trying to use a shotgun in a way I shouldn't be using it. So. Yeah, that's more, you know, my. What? Oh, his buddy was in there. Okay, but yeah, no, that's what I mean by the chaos of this game mode. It's very fun. It's just oh, oh yeah. See, I did very badly. Gotta love. Well. I mean, I don't know. I'm willing to admit that I suck at this game. There's no denying that. I do really suck at this game. Let me do this real fast. Actually, let me just. I'm almost done with the gun. I don't think I need to. Yeah, we'll just go back in. I think I've got like two more in me. I've got two more of these games in me. Let's do another one of these two more of these Havoc games, and I think we'll call it. Ah, oh. This is like the weakness of being a variety streamer. Is that I don't spend time in any one game getting better in any one game. And I mean, and that's fine. I don't want to be like just playing one game over and over and over again. I do want to like keep it varied and keep it while we're here. I know a lot of people don't like this map, but I actually quite like this map. So, I know, it with Havoc, it's gonna be absolutely chaotic with all the cars blowing up. But, I'm in the middle of a game. How far are we in?
Havoc.
Halfway in.
Enemies in the AO. Expect contact.
Advanced UAV active at all times. Advanced UAV at all times. What the heck? Okay. I'll take it, I guess. What's that? Snapshot grenades on death and... What's that? What's the other mod? Botted? Ow. And that's why I love drill charges. That's why I love drill charges. Am I good at this game? No. But there are things that I love.
Using drill charge.
That'll never stop getting old. Like random. Like random as fuck win kills with the drill charge. Just yeet and forget.
New mod is incoming.
Oh no. One tap? Okay. Wow. Was their whole team right there? No, I don't think their whole team was there, but... I don't know what that was, but... I think they're just camping around just using all snipers. Okay. What? Oh. Came up from behind. Do I get for not paying attention to the radar? Yeah, I don't know. Like I said, there are times that I thought, oh, I want to be really good at like X game, or I want to be good at like doing this, you know, but because I'm a variety streamer, I don't get to practice that. I don't get to do that. I want. Oh, what the? Low gravity. Here. What? Variety. Yeah. Lucky three and. Chain. Oh yeah, that's what I was talking about. Yeah. Okay. I used to dread being a variety streamer, but now as a VTuber, it's actually fun. Yeah, like, oh fuck. I killed myself. I forgot about that. Hell, I used to be dread being a streamer at all. Like, for me, I knew I wanted to do it. I think it's just, I knew. Oh, let's just take that. Take care of him. Yeah, like for me, I was the kind of person like, well, I'm still kind of this. I'm the kind of person that like, when I play one game, when I play a game, I stick with that one game for like, ever. So like, oh, what is going on? Ow. But like here, I wanted to change that because, like I said, I didn't want to be playing one game over and over again. Like at one point, I was literally gonna be playing when I was thinking about being a streamer and how I wanted to set my content up.
I was like, at one point I was like, oh. At one point I was like, I'm just gonna play Wrath of the Righteous for like ever, you know? And I was worried because I was like, I wanted to play. Oh fuck. I died. I don't like starting a new game when I'm already playing one, but I can't handle three games at once. Yeah, no, like, because my problem is I'm gonna get distracted with one, or what's it called? With, like, if I start one, I'm gonna forget about the others. Oh shit. Right? So, but being the nice, being like one thing I've been trying to do when I'm like trying to decide what game to play, I look at what like the last couple of games I played, and I look at like my YouTube I have a YouTube channel for my VODs. If you want to catch up on those, that there is a link in the description. Oh, hey. But what's it called? I just look at like what I just go to my YouTube channel, and I look at like I sort by like last update, and I look at like the games that I haven't played in like a while, and I go from there. So that's why one of the games I was like, what? How? You play Jet Set? Yes, I play Jet Set Radio. Yeah, I play Jet Set Radio. Yeah, that was actually the first time I had ever played Jet Set Radio. Oh my god, the whole server just saw me like miss that like everything. Yeah, I've never played Jet Set Radio before. Me playing it on stream was the first time I had ever played Jet Set Radio. So I was, my model is 70% cube from Jet Set. You're right. I can see it now. Yeah. But yeah, like. So now that's like one of the ways I just look at the games. I'm like, what haven't I played, and what on my YouTube VOD playlist hasn't been updated in a while, and I just pick like those games to play. So. I do, the only thing that's kind of annoying for me right now as a Vrice stream is I'm starting to add like a lot of games that like don't technically have an end. You know, Japanese cube, that is, she wears gray sweater and long sleeve under. Oh, okay. I'll have to go look up the original like Japanese version of her. But yeah, like this, like Call of Duty doesn't technically have an end. DRG technically doesn't have an end. We have a rat posted in my server. Oh, okay. Yeah. I think I remember seeing that. Like how you have a Rimu and who else? Rimu, Miku, Cube, and what's the other one? I don't remember. Over here. Actually, do I want to use my shotgun? You know what? I'm gonna last minute change.
Threats in the area. You're clear to engage.
Spin, yeah.
New mods in place.
Oh. Okay. What? Oh, like, okay. Yeesh. Let's go this way. Honestly, I do want to replay Jet Set at one point. Or maybe buy Chunk Bomb. Oh, yeah. Isn't that like, homage? Oh, shit. Heroes. Explosive landing from an elevated position? What's this? It came out. Oh, it did. That's that. That's the. Oof. Ow. That's the. It. Like spiritual successor, right? It's like. It's not actually. Is it actually like a sequel, or is it like a. Is it actually like a. What's it called? Or is it more like a spiritual sequel kind of homage kind of thing? I'm very curious, because I did enjoy ow, it looks like a ripoff for the sequel. Definitely a spiritual success. You know what looks like a ripoff, or I don't think it's ever going to come to fruition. You know what I don't think is ever going to come to fruition? Someone, I don't know who, but they posted this like concept video for a Small Soldiers like game. It's like War of the Necron or whatever, and like the trailer looks so cool, but I'm fairly confident that that's never gonna come out like as an actual game. Yeah, it looks so cool, like the trailer looks so cool, but I don't know if it's ever gonna come out. Oh yeah, see, this is what I was talking about. Ow. Ow. Yeah, I'll post a trailer for it like somewhere. But like I said, I don't think it's ever gonna come out. I don't think it's a ow thing. I think it might actually be a scam of some kind, but that's fine. Oh no, I missed. Oh yeah, see, this is what the game is now devolved to. Oof, nice. Oh. Okay, what are the game modes? So, one tap. Eyes, okay. Random kill streak. Camera, okay. Chain reaction. Okay, yeah. See, this is the chaos of the game now. We are now. What? Okay. Yeah, I will. It looks really cool, like I said, but I'm fairly confident it's a scam of some kind. Oh no. Oh, someone died over here. I know when like me and like my buddy saw. Oh, what was that? When we saw it, like we like geeked out over one of the. Oh no! Ow. Because the way it looks like it's gonna be set up. Did my game crash? Oh no. I think my game crashed. Hello? Game? You guys are still there, right? My stream itself hasn't crashed. Are you guys there? Hold on. Still here? Okay. Yeah, no, it's still going, it looks like. Yeah, I think the game just straight up crashed. I'm kind of scared to like press like Alt F4 to see if I can force kill the game, but well, it's a good place to end. More like the game just telling me, okay, you suck too much. Go play something else. Okay. Yeah. Okay. You know, I'm just going to force kill the game. I'm just going to force kill the game. It is what it is. Yeah, like I said, it's a good spot to end the game, I think. Cannon repair. Okay. Let's go over here real fast. Oh, I'm in the way of the Let me move myself. Let me move my big head over. Yeah. There we go. Good spot. All right. So with that, I think we're going to end the stream. Let me go over here. Let's see if we can find someone to raid it at this hour. Oh, okay. I found someone. We're going to let me post the raid message here. Raid. And then I have learned that Windows period is the emoji window, so that is like really helpful right now. Okay. So there's our raid message. We're gonna be raiding Masked Introvert. They're playing Elden Ring right now. Oh, I have an ad. Hold on. Okay, come on, ad. Get out the way. Come on, you. I just want to see what if their channel has any warnings on it or not. Okay. This ad is so long. Intended for certain audiences. Make mature rated game. Okay. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and pass the love over to them. So let me get the raid started. I'm going to start the raid. I'm going to move to the ending screen and then we will go raid them. But that'll be it for tonight from my end. Good night. And oh yeah, I'll be back Sunday with Fallout 3. So good night. Stay safe, sweet dreams, and show the love over to Masked Introvert, okay?